Please subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Today I'm very happy to be with you all here in Cochin in the promotion of my film Saira Narasimha Reddy. And this is my dream project, and happened to be my son is a producer of this movie, and I'm here today to seek your blessings. So this film is my dream since 1.5 decade, and finally my dream came true. The D-Day has come. I've been expecting every Indian here. Definitely they will accept this movie, they'll enjoy this movie, and they will connected with this movie. And especially here in Kerala, lot of freedom fighters stories has come as a picture, and they made those films as a huge success. So in that manner, this Saira Narasimha Reddy will also be accepted by you, and you definitely, I hope your blessing will be there. And then after so many years, again I came back to films after my travel in politics, my journey in the politics. This movie, Saira Narasimha Reddy, is a unsung hero. So I want to bring him into the light through this film to the public. Definitely, I hope, I'm confident that people love this subject. Here, I would like to tell one more thing. I would like to thank all my cast and crew, especially my friend, superstar Mohanlal. Mohanlal, when I requested, I need your voice for the intro and the conclusion for 2 minutes. He is so, wonderful. He said yes, and he has given his voice for this through you media. I would like to thank my friend Mohanlal. Thank you.
Please subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.